The mill pond required attention to stop water leaking into the mill building. And after 100 years operation, the great 16-foot diameter iron water wheel was showing its age. The buckets were damaged and rusting. The water screen backing had collapsed and the eroded backfilling needed replacing. Contracts were placed with Messrs. Miles to address the pond leakage, with Messrs. French and Forge to refurbish the wheel and the associated ironwork, and with Messrs. Hogg for overall supervision and any groundworks that were required. Work started by excavating tons of material from the adjacent field land to construct the mill pond dam. The young resident swans, in spite of all the upheaval, view their new habitat with contentment. The river water was then diverted into an overflow leat. Drainage of the pond commenced with the removal of timber sluice boards and the opening of the old Tudor sluice gate. Fish were removed and relocated above the dam. With drainage complete, work could now safely start in the mill wheel kit. Outside, a waterproof liner of sandwich construction using a bentonite filling was placed against the leaking pond wall and puddled using traditional blue clay to seal the leak. Meanwhile, work progressed on the mill wheel with the removal of 10 buckets and counterweights fitted to access the damaged screen area. Working from within the wheel, protective shuttering was fitted and any loose debris was removed. Steel wall plates were bolted to take the new supporting girders. New foundations were cast and stainless steel girders fabricated, onto which the new screen would be welded. Continual exposure to water had resulted in disintegration of the original iron screen and its supporting brick wall. New stainless steel curved sheets were prepared to be inserted over the mill wheel, allowing a 44mm gap clearance for the wheel to turn, and then were firmly welded into place.
I had that thing that was stood on last time. That's slipping out of my hands. Unless you push it forward, we can't hold it. You've got to pull it forward. Go on. Don't go down, mate.
Send down.
Go in. Go on.
Alright.
Watch where you're going. I'm going to slice some crab.
Yeah, right, I'm going up top.
Do you want to put a clamp on the side of that?
Yes, please. Go on the top.
A bit higher. Make sure there's a smoking crack. Cut me
out. Yeah. That's it.
Take this down now, yeah?
Yeah, right,
okay. You want another clamp
again?
Yeah.
Maybe you'll clamp it afterwards.
Yeah, well, that's sort of blinking razor blade, yeah, it's stained. And it's a lot denser than steel.
So Tom wants to come over here a lot.
It's easy done, isn't it?
Hey, you did that.
I know, that's what I'm saying. Done. Yeah. I just have to be a idiot. That's what we've got to have
done. What? I don't take the credit.
You won't get to go across now. That's
on that and that.
It's on what?
That's on something.
No, you go across because otherwise you'll lose the sheet.
Quality, start. Wait a minute. Well,
all right.
Get it right up to the world. No, you've got to go that way because you're...
The pond sluices were shut, the dam demolished, and the mill pond was refilled.
Where is it, mate?
Not in the back.
The head miller engages the gear drive to the millstones. And opens the mill sluice gate, where once again water flows into the gap between the screen and the wheel. So the great mill wheel turns and the milling of wheat recommences after only 3 weeks downtime.